The weekend before last was the UKFC paddle ski competition, held on the north coast of Natal. It started off with great weather, great fish, and great camaraderie between the contestants. It was awesome to see the pre-entry numbers this year go up to 160 with a total entrance of 204. This year's comp was definitely bigger and better. Early entry was a definite bonus, and UKFC managed to fill the goodie bags with items that could be used during and after the comp, thanks to our great sponsors. Thanks to Kingfisher for the Daiwa BG5000 spinning reel that was sponsored for the best Daiwa pick. This resulted in some really good photography that came in. Another thanks to SFSA for a release pick of a GT and GoFish release pick for Kingfish. We are all for sustainable fishing here. Waking up Saturday morning was all nerves for most of the competitors, as everyone was eager to see what the strong wind from Friday night did to the swell. The prediction for wind was very light for Saturday and Sunday, so it could only get better. To the competitors' delight, Zankwazi had died down dramatically and the day's fishing was on. A quick registration process in the car park. Thanks Grant Decker for helping with 80 odd competitors that had decided to launch at Zankwazi. All went well and the anglers were off. Not many swims at Zankwazi, but further down the coast the swell was still grumpy and launching was tricky. Saturday was a real pearly day, with a winter offshore blowing and the sea still bumpy in the morning and then glassing off in the afternoon. Fish started to come out early and the bite was on. Surprisingly, 80 skis at a venue wasn't congested and the field spread out to their favorite spots to hunt for their elusive big fish. We were all hoping for a replay of last year's crocs that the guys got at Princess Grant. It was really great to meet new faces and learn new tactics. Comps are always good for individuals as they push your limits. It was surprising how many guys launched at Zankwazi for the first time. Just shows UKFC are doing a good thing for the sport. On the second day, the weather was just perfect. We couldn't have asked for any better. The North Coast was just showing off. The launch at 6 a.m. was easier than Saturday, and some even got out with their hair still being dry. The game was on to try and beat Steve Whittaker's 28.9 kilo Kuta that was currently leading the comp. Rob Watcher weighed in a 29.2 kilo tuna that towed him around the ocean for a good hour plus. All in all, this was a great competition and absolutely great photos thanks to Daiwa's initiative of having a photo competition. All anglers are really looking forward to next year's bigger and better comp. See you all there.